Is it true that when you played your mum the album, she cried?
She did cry.
In a good way, right?
In a cool way. She did cry, yeah.
She wasn't crying like, oh, my God, your career's over.
I don't think
tell.
So.
Hard to tell.
Hard to tell. She cries a lot.
What's her favourite song on the album?
I think it's Sweet Creature.
Oh, it's a beautiful song.
Thank you.
Sweet creature, had another talk about where it's going wrong, and we're still young. We don't know where we're going, but we know we belong. I know we started two hearts and one home. It's hard when we argue, we're both stubborn, I know. But oh, sweet creature, wherever I go, you bring me home.
Talk about fashion for a moment.
Oh, let's.
You've started to make some quite bold choices in your life.
Have I?
But here's the thing. It's quite annoying because you can pull it off. If I was wearing that shirt, I just look like I'm on my way to a barbecue. Do you know what I mean? I don't know if I could wear that.
There's only one way to find out.
I mean, I look like I should be at a Miami Vice convention.
Yeah, like Don Johnson.
Oh, will you sign this? What if I was wearing this? See, this, I just look like a dad. I look like a dad. He's like, oh, I love golf. But I reckon if you were wearing this, you'd make it look like an international rock star. You can pull that off. Whereas this, I can't pull this off, can I? I mean, this is an embarrassment. See, how do you feel in that?
It's quite comfortable.
But, I mean, it works.
It's a bit nipply.
Yours is nipply. My actual nipples do. Do you think you could pull this off? See, even that... Actually, I don't even know if you're actually pulling that one off. That's the only one.
Wait.
I'm not sure.
Wait.
And he's done it. There's nothing the man can't wear.